I think the quality of competition has been the highest it's ever been the entire year. This tournament is probably one of the hardest tournaments to win that has ever been played in WoW.
We know that those players are the best at their respective classes, and it's always a challenge to face them.
It's a Crusader, just pick up the mail, but they dismantle it! They completely dismantle in game two!
Chance falls and the Ghosts are through, a one game away!
They didn't.